Hey friends, today I'm covering one of my absolute favorite Gmail add-ons, Boomerang. And you're gonna make sure you stick around right through to the end because I'm covering three Boomerang features today: scheduling an email, setting up reminders, and tracking responses. So come on, let's dive in. First, you'll need to add Boomerang to your Gmail. So head to boomeranggmail.com and then click Add This to Your Gmail button. Now, once you have Boomerang installed, you'll see that when composing an email, you no longer only have the option to send. Right underneath, you have the option to send later. Boomerang gives you set options here, or you can specify an exact time and date. The coolest part about this is once you schedule an email to send later, you never have to log back in to send that email. That's right, you don't even have to be online for that message to be sent. How neat is that? But as promised, that's not all Boomerang does. You can also set up reminders for yourself. So if you get bombarded with emails and you want to set a reminder to check back on an important one, just open the email and then select the Boomerang button here. Then just set the time and date you want the email to pop back up. Now what this does is temporarily remove the email from your inbox until the time you've set, and then it'll pop back up at the top of your inbox at the scheduled time. But even cooler is that Boomerang can automatically detect dates and times from the email's content, so it'll automatically recommend a time to return the message to you. But Boomerang for Gmail is not done yet. You can also track responses, meaning you can set a time to follow up with someone that doesn't respond to your email. This is an absolutely great feature for business accounts, probably my favorite one. In your compose box, you'll have the option to Boomerang the message. So just select when you'd like to be reminded, and then that email will pop back up at the top of your inbox at the specified time if you don't receive a response. Well, that's Boomerang for Gmail. I hope you love it and I hope you find it as helpful as I do. As always, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, let me know. So give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.